All right, guys. Well, today, boom, pow, freaking Travis Scott cassette, Travis Scott vinyl. Funny story about these is I ordered these like from back in September 30th, which was my birthday. This was my little gift to myself, which was the cassette and the vinyl for Highest in the Room. I honestly even forgot I purchased these. I went ahead and opened them already. Not very satisfied with it. Overall, it's just cassette that has the back, which says Travis Scott Highest in the Room, written by Jacquees Webster, all of that, all the information and stuff. Cactus Jack right here, it's pretty neat. But yeah, man, it's just pretty simple. Highest in the Room on the side panel, like once again, Highest in the Room, pretty neat. This is pretty much it. This is the front of it. I think they gave three options, I think. She fills my mind with ideas, that's what it says. Referring to Kylie Jenner, which was, or is, maybe, I don't know. It's a lot of controversy about his girlfriend right now at the moment, but let's go ahead and open it. Let's go ahead and open it from right here. And then, okay, let's just put this on the side right now. This is the other one, which is a vinyl. It's not that big, it's the size of my hand. Let's go ahead and open it too, like I opened it. This is the other one I was talking about. This was pretty neat. I liked it. It has the cover. Parental advisory right here. In the back, same thing. Travis Scott Highest in the Room. Again, once again, Travis Scott Cactus Jack logo. It's pretty neat. Pretty neat. I like it. Go ahead and open this one as well. People like to keep these as a collection. I doubted if somebody would actually like listen. This comes with only one song, which is Highest in the Room. It doesn't really come with any other songs. It's just the only song that it comes with. Pretty neat. There's a lot of details and everything. Pretty nice. I can't complain. I mean, as a collector, I guess I like it. It's pretty neat. And let's put this on the side. Now for the cassette, you can already tell. I mean, look at the size of this knife, man. It's just pretty small. It's so freaking small. It is a cassette. Goes like that. Boom. There we go. Man, this is pretty neat. Travis Scott Highest in the Room. Cactus Jack logo once again. I'd say it's cooler than, I don't know if y'all guys remember the Sicko Mode one. It was just transparent. You could see through and everything. And it literally just said Sicko Mode across. And then that was it. And I gotta say, they did step up your game with the cover and everything. And it's pretty nice. I mean, it's pretty durable. I don't think it'll come off or anything. Pretty nice. It's just like a little cover for it. Both of these were a total of $35 with shipping, handling, and everything. Overall, man, yeah, thanks for watching. And like always, hit the like button down below, subscribe, share with your friends. So yes, stay tuned for the next video. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room.